Break them.
Expect, you've said it yourself, you didn't expect, you knew you guys had a good team, you guys were peaking at the right time, but you didn't expect to ever play in the Super Bowl.
No.
Why is that?
I mean, I just didn't have that experience of having that success in the NFL, so I didn't really know what it took. We were just, I know once you get in the playoffs, you know, anything can happen, and you know, we know how to win a game, but we didn't have that experience. I expected to go to the playoffs coming into the year. I think every team does, but you know, going to the Super Bowl after we won four games and I tore everything in my knee, I mean, I thought that was kind of a pipe dream until we started getting to the end of the year and I was like, we're pretty damn good. Going into the playoffs, we were playing, you know, best of any team in the AFC, I thought, and you know, it was just clicking at the right time. And then once we won those first two playoff games, it was like, all right, it's on.
How does that pressure compare? Because you won a national championship, so now you're in the playoffs. Everybody wants to see you win the Super Bowl.
It's not really... The pressure thing is like, I think it's more of a media creation than anything that anybody actually feels. Because when you're out there, it's like one play at a time. What do I need to do this play to have success? I don't think anybody really feels the moment. Like, oh, this is the Super Bowl. I got to go make a play. Like, no, I don't think anybody really like that.
There's darkness in the distance from the way that I've been living, but I know I can't resist it. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. You and I drink the poison from the same vine. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Hiding all of our sins from the daylight, running from the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.